The thyroid is greatly enlarged and is composed of multiple cystic lesions. The largest nodule in the right lobe was located in the lower third, and this was hyperechogenic. Now the isthmus is presented, the diameter of which is more than 10 times broader compared with the normal isthmus. The left lobe has a similar presentation. The only nodule which might have oncological significance is that located in the dorsal part of the lobe. This is moderately hypoechogenic.